Hello everyone, welcome to Crafting Wheel channel. Today I will show you how to make a crochet bear coaster and I hope to admire you. If you admire you, please could you subscribe and share and like the video. And if you have any question, don't hesitate to ask me and I will reply you as soon as possible. I will continue the part 2 for that video. I will start round 22. I will make a chain as shown now. Then make single crochet into the next 7 stitches. That's first single crochet stitch. Second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, 7th, then make single crochet decrease as shown now. Then make single crochet into the next 7 stitches, then close slip stitch and repeat from the beginning 6 times to have 90 single crochet stitches at the end of the round. I will make it and I come back. Then start round 23. I will make a chain and make single crochet into the same stitch. Then make single crochet into the next 12 stitches as shown now. Then make single crochet decrease. Then repeat the same sequences from the beginning 6 times. Then close slip stitch to have 84 single crochet stitches at the end of that round. I will make it and I'll come back. Then start round 24. I will make a chain and make single crochet into the same stitch. Then make single crochet into the next 5 stitches as shown now. Then make single crochet decrease. And make single crochet into the next 6 stitches, then close with slip stitch, then repeat with the same sequence from the beginning 6 times, then close with slip stitch to have 78 single crochet stitches at the end of the round. Then start round 25. I will make a chain and make single crochet into the next 28 stitches as shown now. then make half double crochet into the next 22 stitches as shown now, then make single crochet into the next 28 stitches to the end, then close slip stitch. I will make it and I'll come back. Then start round 26. I will make a chain and make single crochet into the next 11 stitches as shown now, then make single crochet decrease, then repeat from the beginning 6 times and close the slip stitch to have 72 single crochet stitches at the end of the round. I will make it and I'll come back. Then start round 27, I will make a chain and make single crochet into the next 5 stitches as shown now. Then make single crochet decrease. And make single crochet into the next 5 stitches, then repeat from the beginning 6 times and close the slip stitch to have 66 single crochet stitches at the end of the round. Then I will use the tapestry needle to join the upper layer with the lower layer into the 10th round from the beginning to make a border and fill it with the stuffed material. I will make it and I'll come back. Then I will use the orange yarn and star crowned one. I will make a magic ring. We make 7 single crochet stitches into the ring, then close slip stitch. Then start round 2, I will make a chain and make single crochet increase into the next 7 stitches, then close slip stitch to have 14 single crochet stitches at the end of the round. Then start round 3, I will make a chain and make single crochet into the same stitch, then make single crochet increase and repeat from the beginning 7 times, then close the slip stitch to have 21 single crochet stitches at the end of the round. Then start round 4, I will make a chain and make single crochet into the same stitch, then make single crochet increase and make single crochet into the next stitch, then repeat from the beginning 7 times and close slip stitch to have 28 single crochet stitches. Then start round 5, I will make a chain and make single crochet into the next 3 stitches as shown now. Then make single crochet increase and repeat from the beginning 7 times, then close with slip stitch to have 35 single crochet stitches at the end of the round. Then start round 6, I will make a chain and make single crochet into the same stitch, then make single crochet into the next stitch and then make single crochet increase into the third stitch as shown now, then make single crochet into the next 2 stitches and repeat from the beginning 7 times, then close slip stitch to have 42 single crochet stitches at the end of the round. Then I will start round 7, I will make a chain and make single crochet into the next 5 stitches. Then make single crochet increase and repeat from the beginning 7 times, then close slip stitch to have 49 single crochet stitches at the end of the round and cut our yarn. Now I finished that unit and cut our yarn and fasten off. Then I will join the white yarn to start round 8. I will make a chain and make single crochet into the next 7 stitches as shown now. Then make double, 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 treble crochet stitches into the first round as shown now, then repeat from the beginning 7 times, then close slip stitch to have 56 stitches at the end of that round, then cut our yarn and fasten knot. I will make it and I'll come back. Now I finished round 8 and cut our yarn and fasten off, then start round 9. I will join the orange yarn and make a chain as shown now. I made a chain, then make single crochet into the next 3 stitches as shown now. Then make single crochet increase and make single crochet into the next 4 stitches. Then repeat from the beginning 7 times, then close slip stitch to have 63 stitches at the end of the round. I will make it and I'll come back. I already made these parts as shown into the pattern into the subtitles and fill them with the stuffed material. I hope that all is for you. To shorten the video links, then use the tapestry needle and sew all parts together. As shown now. Now I finished that crochet project and I hope to admire you. If you admire you, please could you subscribe and share and like that video, and if you have any question, don't hesitate to ask me and I will reply you as soon as possible. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.